The Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, or the MoEFCC, along with the Wildlife Conservation Society, the WCS India, said that many Great Indian Bustard, GIB, die due to the impact with overhead power lines in India. In India, there are approximately 150 GIB birds left. Zoos may have more, but in the wild, the number is very less. So, fireflies bird diverter tags have been put on overhead power lines. These shine and can be seen clearly in the dark. Anil Kumar, team leader of the GIB project, said, "Firefly bird diverters are flaps with lights, which can be spotted by GIB in the dark from a distance of about 50 meters. This helps them change their path. If these diverters are not there, the birds will die on collision, hence they are important." Anil Kumar said that GIB are heavy birds and cannot change the direction immediately on seeing the power lines. Smaller birds are light and can change their direction swiftly. But larger birds like the bustards end up colliding with the power lines. In the stretch of about 6.5 kilometers, a total of 1,813 firefly bird diverters have been installed in the Thar region. Kapil Chandrawal, deputy conservator of Forest Desert National Park Sanctuary, said that these birds have been dying the most in India. Hence, these tags will help save them. Bustards are one of the heaviest flying birds in India. He added that death of the bustards is due to the impact with the wires and not due to electrocution. These firefly diverters will help protect migratory birds too from impact with these power lines. The Supreme Court of India directed that power lines must be put underground to protect such birds. People said that now the lines are already over the ground, but henceforth the directives would be kept in mind.